So I went up to my room, right? Deadbolt lock was on. Somebody was in there. I was so confused.
That should never happen. That's a huge liability on our end.
Damn, what that mean? I get a free pack of Skittles?
I was just about to say, if you want a free snack or...
oh my God, Joseph! I appreciate you, man. See, now that's great customer service right there. All right, I'm about to get ready for bed. Now, you know we gotta wash the face. First, wash your hands. Step one, wash your face. Clear. I use Dermalogica. I don't know if y'all can see that. See, you lathered that up. Now, we gotta exfoliate. Back with the Dermalogica. This is the daily microfoliant. It's like this grainy, like this finely grained texture that you can feel dissolving into your skin. I'm a textures guy. I like to feel something like know it's there. Shout out to the person that commented on my Instagram post and told me that when you wash your face, instead of like coming down, you're supposed to press up. I don't know. Still learning, but. Looking good. I'm feeling, we're still looking good. That's crazy though. Now what I'm gonna do for this pimple is a warm compress. Put this under some water, as hot as I can take it. Pretty much the heat, it draws out the dirt and the pus and the gunk, all of that stuff from. Typically after a warm compress, you wanna get like an ice cube and do a little bit of cold therapy. The heat draws the pus and the dirt out, and the ice keeps it from being inflamed, so like it won't be as raised and red, you know? I don't have any ice though, but we have an ice machine, so I'm gonna walk to the ice machine and get it. Got my ice. Do not put ice directly on your skin. I'm gonna take this washcloth, take this ice, and drop it in there. Woo! And do like 1 minute on, 1 minute off, 3-4 times. After that, we call it a night. Plus the pimple patch. Yeah. It's already looking a little bit better. All right, so now finish it off real quick. Mighty patch. Let's see what you're talking about, man. This is gonna be a test for the people. I'm gonna go ahead and slap two of these bad boys on my face. I'm about to put this durag on, and we're going to sleep. Good morning, good morning, good morning. We are up. About to see what these, you see that right there? Ooh, boy, you see that? That means the pimple gunk is being sucked out. All right, I just got up. Oh, I'm about to hop in the shower real quick. And go get me some coffee, get dressed. Next time y'all see me, I'm gonna be on set. I'm gonna pick up this coffee. Yeah, we're gonna make it do what it do. Pimple gone. Yeah, shout out to Mighty Match. I mean, Mighty Patch. Yeah, shout out to Mighty Patch because they did what they needed to do. All right, catch y'all on the flip. We have arrived. Walking up the set right now. And I got my coffee. Straight black, you feel me? Like my mama. I'm like, as soon as 12 o'clock hits, I'm getting me a pastry, okay? It's okay. Okay, because lunch is gonna go crazy. Okay, we good into that. Doing underwear once again. Anyways, I'm about to change real quick. Matter of fact, yeah. So this next one isn't even underwear, it's for the shirt.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
It's
undies.
We want to get a size down. Do we have one?
I feel like it's enhancing his manhood.
Do people even wear A-shirts anymore?
My granddad did.
Well, that are under the age of like 60.
Some people wear it as like
outerwear.
I think
they're becoming increasingly more popular.
Well, I think they're wearing them as like real shirts. Like, yes. I see people with the button-ups open and like the A-shirts on.
Or just going with the A-shirt
yeah.
look.
Like all right, back three quarters.
For Sam's Club Mexico, I was like,
You're
I just won't, I'll hold on to two.
All right, and one, two, three, action.
Did that one look okay?
How'd that look? I got my boy Brady with me. Hey, look, man. Me and Brady met earlier today shooting.
And now?
We just out here kicking it. We just got done pushing that weight. About to go to this place called Lewis and get some barbecue. I wanted sushi. Y'all know me. Y'all know I love sushi. Big seafood lover. But recommendations we got, they told me go to Oku. I've been to Oku. We got one in Charlotte, so I didn't want to go there. I want to get something I can't get where I'm from. And then they said taste the Troy, but that's like buffet style. Not gonna lie, buffet sushi is not my preference.
When I do those, I leave like.
Yeah, hurt. Yeah. So I wasn't too sold on that one. So I was like, all right, we're gonna get something local that you can't get everywhere else. So we decided to get barbecue. Now y'all know I don't eat pork, so I'm gonna get either some short barbecue ribs or it's gotta be barbecue chicken. I know I'm not getting any healthy carbs. Which, you know, it's okay. That's why we're consistent most of the time. So that way we can have days like this. Because what I look like not getting the cornbread. What's his name?
Right here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
They have to wait on a bun now.
Hey, look, man, do y'all see what's going on right now? What? I'm at Lewis in Charleston, South Carolina with the vibes, man. You know how I get down. Yeah, man, look, we ain't eating, okay? I'm eating. Oh, yeah, all the fixes, the pick. Yes.
4744. Just go 4744.
Is my boy Isaac working? Is Isaac in here? Just go 4744. Is Isaac working? Brady, how you feeling, man?
Feeling good.
Yeah? 10 out of 10?
It's like a 9.5.
Okay. That's, honestly,
I always rate places 9.5 too, because there's always a little room for improvement. I'm going to circle back with my rating.
Yeah.
tell you, that right there, that's some real brisket right there. Oh, that shit was so good, yo.
So now, what time is it? It's 8:46, so it's still early, but we gotta go back to the crib. I don't know. I'll keep y'all updated. I don't know what I'm doing yet, but I'm probably gonna be in that BEB. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna see.
Good morning. All right, so I came back to the hotel last night. Went straight to sleep. Now it's a brand new day. It's 8:32. I got all my bags and whatnot packed up. I have to stop at some gas station because I need water. I'm gonna go to Whole Foods after we're done shooting so I can get my good water. Also, I need some coffee. I would get some coffee from downstairs, but I haven't even had water yet, so I'm gonna pass on that. And yeah, it's gonna be a beautiful day. Great day. Sun's out. Look at this. It's not really a view, but it's the highway. Yeah. Anyways,
that place that I went and walked to get water, whole team ended up coming around there. We got breakfast. Look at what I got though.
Oh. Come on, man. Y'all know I'm gonna eat good. Hey. I love you too, man. I love you too. Pete, what's up, man?
Bring your dog to work day. It's also lunchtime now. I'm out here standing
in front of, like, I ain't just got underwear on. Y'all see them legs? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my gosh.
If there's one thing I'm gonna do is eat good. And I got this drink right here. Stop playing with me, man.
Smile, yeah, there you go. Maybe your left hand a little bit forward on your knee. Oh. Yeah. That's fine, that works. There you go. Awesome.
I'm back in North Carolina. The drive was smooth. Y'all didn't miss much on the drive, but let me tell you. So I pulled back up to Charlotte. I'm like, I need some good eats because one of my things is like, whenever I shoot, I gotta have something good to eat, right? Like, gotta treat yourself. So I'm like, okay, bet. But I didn't want anything that I've had before. So I started getting on Yelp. I started searching the internet. I was gonna go to this place called Shrimp Shack. I'm like, I'm not really feeling that. It was out the way. Wasn't too sold on the reviews. Like, pitches wasn't hitting like I really wanted it to. I need to call an audible. It just sounded better in my head than it actually was. Went to Whole Foods. Finally, y'all. Got my water. I finally went to Whole Foods and filled my water up. I pulled up this guy's Instagram page. It's called Daily CLT. He makes like food reviews and whatnot and like nice little restaurants in Charlotte. So I'm like, I know he's gonna have some heat. Pulled it up. Sure enough, he did have some heat. I found this place. It's called, hold up. Let me see. What is it called? Okay, I'll plug it later on when I show you the video because I missed showing the burger, but oh my gosh. Y'all, look at it. Look at this burger right here. It's a real burger. And this is not even a real burger. This lump crab and shrimp. Oh my goodness. When I tell y'all this thing fell apart. I'm staying away from white bread, white. Y'all. Oh, for sure. I got you. Give me like 2 minutes. Let me finish recording this video for my YouTube. Bro told me I had to get out. I'm in employee parking. But anyway, just to wrap it up, the sandwich was crazy. I'm about to go back to the crib now and chill. Got my water. Got my food. Back in North Carolina safely. It was a great weekend. Wasn't it a great weekend? So, yeah. And I got one of my favorite snacks, which is dark chocolate with sea salt. 10 for 10, 3 days, honestly. 10 for 10, the last 3 days. And it's about to be a full moon. Tap in.